there's a sight for sore eyes.
Hey, Curtis. How you finding your new home?
Company's a marked improvement here. That's for damn sure. Just a pity that the tasteful Miss John left the stocking of the liquor cabinet to her tasteless hound of a husband.
You know, I'm out there fighting zombies and wading through sewage and God knows what. I think you can cope with cheap drink.
Why settle for less, I say? These good people welcome me into their home. They deserve the best. And I happen to know that slacker up the hill was holding on to some vintage hard-killing whiskey as an investment. And when those internet kids moved in, I gave them a bottle of Maison Saint-Vivant that's older than they are. If only some kind soul would help an old man out, I could raise everyone's spirits.
Oh, yeah, sure. Let me get right on that. As soon as I've saved the world.
Get me those drinks, and I swear to you, I'll make it worth your time. I've got something special that'll make those meaty-mouthed, undead bastards slither back into their graves.
For real? All right, you twisted my arm. I'll get the booze.
I knew I could rely on you, kid. Godspeed.
Okay, find this vintage whiskey and get out. At least the whiskey didn't get drunk yet. Just gotta find this guest room safe.
No.
Locked. Gotta be another way in. Sign of it here. Locked. This guy must have been a real booze fiend. Girlfriend had the key. Thank you. Hey, this is the stuff. I am almost tempted to keep it. Okay, even I know you keep wine in a wine cellar. cheap. Oh, this ain't it. This one just feels expensive. It must be right.
You there, kid? If you're still down at that modern mansion, look out for a cigar box. The finest Cubans. Gave them as a housewarming gift. And I got a hankering.
Hey, we had a deal here.
Then I'll sweeten the deal. Check their master bedroom, and you'll find a little something extra.
Whiskey, wine, and cigars. How is he still alive? That's everything. Better get back before he orders a cheeseburger. Booze and smokes, as you ordered.
You're too good to me, kid. And don't let anyone say that Curtis Sinclair is not a man of his word. You take my rifle, Peggy. And for the cigars, I'll throw in some ammunition to get you started.
Oh, cool. That's a nice-looking gun.
Old Peggy's done right by me over the years, but my joints can't handle her kickback no more. Treat her right, and she'll look after you, too.
Appreciate it, but what if zombies get into the house?
No need to worry about me, kid. They can try and bite me. My hide's tougher than a $2 steak. Besides, I can still handle a pistol just fine. I'll be all right with Peggy's little sister, Betty, on my hip. If... I was 5 years younger, I would be out there with you kids raising hell.